What do you expect this season?
We're young. Expect to be very, very competitive in terms of just trying to execute, be efficient on the court, looking for my point guard and my big man who came back from last year to lead the way a little bit.
Very excited. Who are those two guys?
Terrell Maloney, Cal George.
And Terrell is?
Terrell is the point guard.
Yeah.
Starting point guard from a freshman year. Very, very explosive. Good ball handler. Smart player.
And
Kyle George is my power rebounder.
And football fans will remember Kyle.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
What makes him stand out?
Just his work ethic on the court, using his strength to his advantage, and just being a smart player all the way around. Just a very, very smart player.
What's going to be the measure of success for you guys? What's going to say Willingboro had a great season?
I guess everybody's working to play for the chip, you know, and that's every year we strive for that. But we're just going to take it one game at a time. I don't want to put too much on their shoulders right now. I want to take it one game at a time so that, you know, they don't feel a lot of pressure initially. You know, I just want them to go out there and be comfortable on the court and do what they need to do to win.
How important are these last week and a half or so before the season starts?
Well, it's very important. One, you don't want any injuries, but you want to go hard so that the kids are getting used to the game situation. But most important, we don't want any injuries. We have a nice, decent team, and we want to finish this preseason on a good note and go in on Friday and be ready to play.